A squeeze page is designed to squeeze a visitor's email address from them by offering something valuable in return. You encourage visitors to opt into an email or subscriber list to collect more information about the featured product or service. Ideally, these respondents will share more information, purchase a product or service, or attend an event. Even better, they'll become a loyal customer. To better understand the squeeze page, let's take a moment to define how it differs from a landing and a home page, what goes on a squeeze page, and how to promote your page using paid and unpaid channels. A landing page is a standalone page that is created to fulfill one or more conversion goals. Your home page is the main page of your website and is generally very busy because it's where you present all of your products and services and is designed to educate your potential customers about everything your product and/or service can do. What separates the squeeze page from the landing and home page is the function of the squeeze page is always the same: to capture your visitor's name and email address. Along with having differences, they can also act as partners. Squeeze pages can also appear on home pages in the form of pop-ups or headers. A surefire way to get people to willingly enter the customer funnel is to offer them something of value. So remember, before you start creating your squeeze page, you need to decide what digital asset is the most valuable to your visitor. Once you've identified what you're going to offer, you're ready to lay out your page. Essential elements that will improve your squeeze page's chances of succeeding are an engaging and relevant headline, brief copy that clearly explains the value of the offer, an image of the offer that's being promoted, a form that has no friction points, and/or a CTA button that has personal copy and contrasts well with your page design. Once your page is created and published, you'll need to promote it. The best way to do this is either by paid squeeze promotions or using free channels. The most utilized paid channels are Google AdWords, followed by Yahoo and Bing network campaigns. When you go with any of these channels, you pay a pay-per-click or PPC fee to reach the people who are searching online for your business or topics related to your business. Then there are Facebook ads. As a social network, paying for ads on Facebook allows you to target your ads to users based on location, age, gender, interests, and more. Unpaid promotions are things like targeted emails, guest blogs, and direct engagement with your potential customers on social platforms. Garnering squeeze page traffic using unpaid channels may not be as focused as paid channels, but it still is an effective way to advertise your page.